Hello everyone, this is Ravens from Digi Integrity. Welcome to Tech News episode 281. Xiaomi Witch demonstrated its 200-watt hypercharge solution while these speeds were insane. Xiaomi and Oppo were experimenting with the 200-watt fast charging solution at this moment. These companies are expected to bring the 200-watt solution for commercial use. Xiaomi 11T Pro 5G set for January 19th launch. This phone will be exclusively available through Amazon. Some key specifications include a 6.67 inch Full HD Plus AMOLED display and a Snapdragon 888 processor. US surgeons have successfully implanted a heart from a genetically modified pig in a 57-year-old man, a medical test that could one day help solve the chronic shortage of organ donations. Ola Electric ramps up production at its future factory. Ola Electric reports a new production rate to be 1,000 units per day. Ola S1 and S1 Pro deliveries began in December 2021. Vivo has pulled out its IPL's title sponsor and Tata will take its place come next season. This decision was taken at the governing council meeting of the IPL on January 11, 2022. Vivo has been the title sponsor for IPL for more than 5 years now. Tata Group is now set to take its place and remain the title sponsor for 2022 as well as 2023 IPL game. This news has been officially confirmed by the BCCI officials. A talented handloom weaver in Telangana has woven a sari which fits into a matchbox. OnePlus 10 Pro price starts at around 4,699 Chinese yuan, that is approximately ₹54,500 for the 8GB RAM and a 128GB version. The key specifications include a Snapdragon 8 Gen 1 chipset, 2K 120Hz AMOLED display and an 80W fast charging support. OnePlus 10 Pro global launch will take place later this year. Another OnePlus handset explodes, this time OnePlus Note CE. The OnePlus Note CE exploded as a user pulled it out from the pocket. The user has now deleted the post and claims OnePlus offers a replacement. Amazon Great Republic Day sale has been announced and it will offer discounts on smartphones, electronics, home and kitchen appliances. And we can also get a wide range of discount on TVs as well as large electronics. Customers can expect up to 40% of offer on smartphones, up to 70% of electronics such as cameras and laptops, and up to 50% offer on Amazon Alexa, Fire TV and Kindle devices. Amazon is also offering bank discount to SBI card holders, no cost EMIs on Bajaj Financial Service and discounts on Amazon Pay ICICI credit card users. Amazon has announced that the Great Republic Day sale is coming soon, but it is yet to formally announce the dates. Amazon Prime members will get an advantage of purchasing items 24 hours before the regular customers can. Apple announced that it has now paid developers more than $260 billion since the App Store launch in 2008. The number stood at $200 billion at the end of 2021, which puts their earning in 2021 at $60 billion. Apple also said that users spend more than ever than before between Christmas and New Year. Realme 9i has been officially launched in Vietnam officially. The key specifications include a Snapdragon 680 chipset, 90Hz 6.6 inch display and a 5000mAh battery with 33W fast charging support. Realme 9i is priced at around 62,90,000 Vietnamese dong, that is around ₹20,500. Realme Narzo 50A is listed on the Realme Indian website. The listing doesn't reveal the key specifications of the phone, but hints the launch could be soon. Realme C35 testing has begun in the European markets. Microsoft Surface Pro X 2021 comes with a custom-built Microsoft processor have been launched in India and will be available for purchase in India via all the major offline and online retailers. Microsoft had launched the new Surface Pro X Wi-Fi model as its latest Windows 11-based tablet in September last year. The updated Wi-Fi Surface Pro X 2021 retains the 13-inch display featured on the earlier LTE model. It comes with a 5.0-megapixel front-facing camera with a 1080p HD. Video chat automatically adjusts to lighting conditions. It is powered by the artificial intelligence and the neural engine. Microsoft Surface Pro X 2021 is set to offer improved performance over the existing model. Microsoft Surface Pro X 2021 with the Microsoft SQN processor and the Microsoft SQ2 processor are now available in India in platinum finish and different configurations. All are Wi-Fi only models. In the Surface for Business lineup, the Surface Pro X 2021 models powered by Microsoft SQ2 HQ1 with the 8GB RAM and a 128GB configuration carries a price tag of ₹94,599, and the 8GB RAM and a 256GB model cost us around $113,299. For businesses, the Surface Pro H2021 with the Microsoft SQ2 processor is set to be priced at ₹131,799 for the 16GB RAM and a 256GB storage model, and ₹150,499 for the 16GB RAM and a 512GB model. For consumer, the Surface Pro H2021 with the Microsoft SQ1 8GB RAM and a 128GB model carries a price tag of ₹93,999. The new Surface Pro X will be available through authorized resellers starting today. Reliance Digital has already started selling this new model. Firebolt has recently launched its Firebolt Ninja series smartphones consisting of Ninja, Ninja 2 and Ninja Pro. According to the leaks, that the Indian wearable maker is now planning to increase the lineup with the launch of the Ninja 2 Max smartwatch. The Firebolt Ninja 2 Max has now been listed on Amazon India with the landing page providing a few details about this smartwatch. The Ninja Max will bring a total number of units in the lineup of 4 when it was launched. This smartwatch will feature a 1.5-inch touchscreen display, which is only a slighter bigger than the 1.3-inch screen on the Firebolt Ninja 2. Firebolt is yet to reveal the resolution of the display yet. It will also have all the major features found in the smartwatches, such as SpO2 sensor to keep track of the blood oxygen level. There is also a heart rate tracker and a sleep tracker as well. The Ninja 2 Max comes with an IP68 water and dust proof rating. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe, and follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.